Pomegranates were brought to Latin America by Spanish settlers in the 1500s, and then to California by Spanish missionaries in the late 1700s.